Hey, what's up, guys? Meal Skull here. Welcome back to Terraria 1.3, episode 99, I think. Sounds right. Oh god, if it's 99, then we have one more until 100. I'm gonna take a little more time on 100, I think. Yeah. 100's always pretty special to me, so... So yeah, I try to make 100, a little different than usual. It usually includes all of the thumbnails that we've accumulated along the way. Today, I need some potions, guys. Really bad. Summoner gear, it's just not working, is it? I think we should switch back. So let's, open Bacon Face's throat. Do this. We're gonna go... cuffs? What do you think? I like both, but cuffs seem to work for these vents pretty good. Yeah. Let's go talk to Mr. Guide real quick. I wanna look a little closer at, some of these armors and whatnot. Crafting this thing. There it is. Wings? What? This Luminite. Okay. Can we make Luminite? I don't think we can. 20 of each for this. It's a consumable. I think it, just summons the Moon Lord. Got it. Don't really need that stuff. I'd like some armor. But that requires the Luminite. Got the hook. Don't need the blocks. Okay. Somehow I want to incorporate our Charm of Myths. Or the Shiny Stone. Shiny Stone gives us life regen when we're not moving. But we're going to be moving a lot. So the Charm of Mist would be a good thing to put into this loadout. I'm thinking like that. I know Master Ninja Gear is great for evasion and whatnot, but I really need to cut some time off of healing. And I'm thinking that's a good choice. And it gives us one extra defense, so we can't really complain about that. Yeah, we're gonna retire that. I want to put this back in the loadout. Okay, let's go. Let's go put some stuff away. Except for now I don't have dash, but that's okay. And why am I like... Oh, okay, whatever. Let's see. Last one. Put this in there and this in there. Okay. I wonder if the event is still going from last episode. I recorded a little bit earlier today. And I left an event going. But I'm not sure if it's still going. Let's see. Okay, I think we're all loaded out. Ready to go. Okay. This thing's friggin' sweet. I'm thinking holy arrows for that. God, that's amazing. Look at that. That is a lot of arrows. Yeah, I bet with the, with holy arrows, this would be pretty formidable. Especially if we were firing up like this. Because, yeah, that's awesome. It is still going on. Okay, let's get serious here then, Muley. Crap. Okay. Got our cuffs on, yes. This is a perfect place, actually, because I don't think they can go through platforms. All the baddies and stuff. Let's do a heal. Potion heal, that is. Okay, so yeah, these stick around when you leave. That's awesome. I know it's melee, but it's good for static damage, so... Damn it. I probably could have healed. I should have made potions, too. That's okay. It's okay. Yeah, the Moon Lord is just crazy. Must be a Blood Moon. Okay. Do this. Let's make some potions real quick if we can. Okay. We want regen. Probably 5 of those. That'll take care of us. What else do we got? Swiftness. Let's make 5 of those. Get rid of the rotten chunks. Get rid of the eater of souls. Keep that. Mana regen. Make 5. Magic power. Make 5. Featherfall, invisibility, shine. Night owl, battle. Thorns. Five. I also need... Let's see, what is it? I always forget about archery potions. That would be good for a range loadout. Okay, we need some iron. Make a few of those. Iron skin. Those come in handy. Make 10 of those. Okay, let's go. I should, no. Well, you know what? I was thinking, holy arrows. Why not, right? What can it hurt? Where is our merchant? I hope he's not on the ground floor. Nope, he's in the best spot. Right up here. Okay, so I need a bunch. Like that many. Maybe even more. I don't know. I'll grab a ton. I don't really care how much wooden arrows cost. It's the least of our expenses. Okay, then we go here. I don't know, what do I need for holy arrows? God, I always forget. Something with a unicorn horn. And it's 200. Pixie dust and unicorn horn. Okay. On what? Anvil. Pixie dust. Gosh, I'm running kind of low on that. Oh well, we'll grab what we can. And I only got 2 unicorn horns to do with it right now. Okay, what are these, nails? Throw them in the trash. I don't care. Can't put that there. Okay. So, I guess we'll just keep that. These can stack there. I don't really care about them. I just don't. Okay, come up here. Quick stack. I think we're good to go for now. Let's go! Before I pick up any more junk. Yep, they work. Okay, so off to the, yeah. Off to the, yeah. Alright, I got some potions. I should be a little more strong. Go, Mealy, go. My 50th corrupt slime. I didn't mean to hit that. Oh man, look at that. Is that one arrow a piece? Oh, it sure is. That makes 3. That's pretty sweet. Okay, punk. Here's what I got for you guys. I told you, I'm gonna unleash a magical wrath upon you. By the likes of which you have never seen. And I meant it. Yeah, I wasn't lying. Beautiful, beautiful. heal. Yeah, that is way cool. Oh yeah, we're taking that stuff. Let's go! Quickly, Muley, quickly! So I don't know if it reset or not. I could have swore we did that last episode. The... what was it? Nebula? Oh no, maybe not. I don't know. I don't know these things, guys. I think the solar one is to the right of my house, so... this way should be a different one where I can actually fly around, right? Or did we take out the two to the left? Yeah, we did. Okay. Okay. To the right we go then. Go, Mealy, go. Yeah, we only used like 51 arrows that time. That's pretty good. On the ground, Muley. Time for you guys to experience a hell of magic by the likes of which you have never seen. Okay, I'm in full Spectre, so that takes some of the guesswork out of it. Come on. Come on, magic. Gimme. Beautiful. I think we're winning it. I think. Heal again. Come on. Couple seconds. There we go. Ah, those things. Ah. crap. No. Survive, Muley. Survive. Survive. Oh, they don't stop, do they? I know I'm firing into the air, but I'm trying to block those friggin' things from falling on my head, too. Time for another one of these. Give me those. Thank you. Oh, those guys hurt the worst, I think. We've got this thing, come on. Magic, gimme. There we go. Boom! Mine! Oh, you turd. Oh man, I can't believe I got away from that. Okay, no more should summon. Oh, what a crazy, crazy event. This is probably the nuttiest one. The solar one. The solar pillar. God, that thing's insane. Still got some arrows left, too, so that's good. We will have to get some unicorn horn and some pixie dust at some point. Oh, man. I need to take a minute. Go through this anyway. I don't know. That sounds crimson-y. Is anything worth jumping in that pit for? Me neither. Let's do it anyway. Okay, let's just set this for now. I don't know if that's a good idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. Don't need the fishing pole for now. Don't really need the sky mill, because I saw one in a previous episode. Banners I don't really need. on me, but whatever. I don't really need half of this crap, but whatever. I'm gonna carry it, guys, so deal with it, okay? See a key down there? I could really use vampire knives. Nope. I'm not even gonna jump down there to see. Let's go. Do need that. You know what? It's probably not a bad idea just to stock up before I have to do another four pillars. Yeah, why not? Come on, unicorns. Hey, buddy. Oh, man, this episode went by quick so far. Come on, unicorns. So yeah, just by killing those, and the one unicorn, we just made 200 more arrows, so that's pretty awesome. I'm gonna take a drink of coffee. Ah, delicious. Okay. I'm kind of done with that for now. Is it a crafting table? Curious. I need a few more arrows than that too, don't I? Whatever. Let's go. We're getting there. Yeah. Come on, dudes. How are we doing? I think that thing's, done yet? Nope. Getting there, though. Oh, come on, die. Give me mana. Let's hit N, just to give us, a potion. There we go. We haven't really played with the ranged yet, aside from that bow. The Phantasm, I think it's called. Mine, 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 mine. Thanks, guys. Bye. Oh, impending doom. That makes sense now. Ah, oh, come on, get rid of that friggin' weird gravity crap. Does it matter what direction I'm, like, where I am? Or is it just a matter of... Or does it just spawn on me, you know? Like, can I... No, I can't escape, can I? Okay. Well, been nice knowing you guys. We're gonna do our best. Ah, Moon Lord. Can I outfly him? Not sure. I can't escape that. Yep. Oh my god. Yep. I kind of figured. Oh well. I mean, what else can we do? We gotta keep trying. Let's turn that on for a few. Oh, this guy is gonna be impossible. Yeah, I don't know. That's a tough one. Ah, that's right. Let's go back to the house. Actually, you know what? Let's go grind some, grind for some unicorn horns. Ow. Okay, wow, really? Get out of here, freaks. You freaks! I want to get my final water candle. There we go. Yeah, that's tough. If you guys have any tips, that would be amazing. Because, yeah, I'm totally new to the Moon Lord. It's the second time I've fought him. I mean, is there a way to lower the damage? I mean, should I... God, I don't know. I'm pretty much in the best loadout I could be in as far as I know. I mean, there's always improvements, but... Life Force Potion would help. Maybe Heart Reach Potion. Oh, I got three. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit here for too much longer. Come on, dudes. Oh, he touched me. Oh my god. I got touched by a unicorn. Ugh. Telling you guys, there's nothing worse. Vampire knives. That's like all I can think about. Because if I can't do it in this armor, I mean, high defense would be the way to go. That'd be my second pick anyway. Or a max evasion loadout. Titanium armor. And then everything to evade. Master Ninja Gear, Star Veil, that kind of thing, but that's not really... I think high defense would be better than, you know, evasion loadout. Speed? I don't think I can escape him. He's just too dang quick. And that beam thing pretty much says I need to be right in his face. God, I don't know. Tricky. It's tricky. Get out of here, you freak. Don't touch me. Oh, can't do that. Gotta fly. Oh no. You go down there and you die forever. Is anything special? Nope. I heard that. That must have been down there. Okay, let's go home. Yeah, I'm guessing he drops Luminite bars when you beat the Moon Lord, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm thinking too hard about it right now. Where are you, dude? Oh yeah, Merchant. He's in the best spot. Right up here. Is it really a Mithril anvil to do that? That's kind of crazy. Or, wait, let's go check. Yeah, I guess it is. Okay, good enough. Oh, I need more arrows, don't I? That's what the dealio is. Let's throw those for a sec. What are these, regular? Okay. Good. Trash them. We'll take care of those another day. Quick stack. Come over here. Can't really do that. Let's go look and see what we can make. What don't we have yet? Okay. The lunar hook, we have that. Don't really care about the monolith. We have that. We have that. The vortex beater. We don't have that. We don't have ammo for it. Get out of here, Stinger. Stinger bolts. Got it, got it. Got it, got it. Okay, so I think we have everything we can craft right now. It's just a matter of putting it into practice. Summons the Moon Lord. Okay. Man. I don't know, unless there's a way to make Luminite have awesome armor. I doubt it has anything to do with chlorophyte, but why not? We'll look. A Spectre Mask, but that's damage, and I'm looking for life. Yeah, we need Luminite for that. Okay. What else? We'll just do that. Just to see. How do I make Luminite bars? I don't think I can make them. Ugh. Yeah. Okay. I guess I could always just craft a Moon Lord. I mean, who'd want to do that, though? Okay, put that away. Gosh, I don't know, should I do it again? I have no room for anything. I don't know, these could come in handy, but at the same time, it's like... It seems like they appear randomly, like, the pillars are always in a different spot. So why not just hang them everywhere around our house? Okay, let's go try again. God, how do you fight the Moon Lord? Maybe I should wait till next episode and try it. I gotta figure out what number episode it is next time, too. Oh, let's try this vortex beater. Okay. Is this bullets? What am I looking for? I need you, bacon face. My ammo bag. Where is it? Okay. There it is. That's pretty awesome. I guess that's gonna replace something. But what? I really like the Nimbus Rod. Is it a replacement or what? I don't know, chlorophyte bullets in this thing. In Shroomite. I think that might work. We don't have a Shroomite set. We need to go get some chlorophyte. I'll do that. We're so close to 100. What do I do? Alright, guys. I'm going to end it right now. And do some thinking. What am I going to do? Alright. Post your comments. I'm going to... Yeah. Look around. But anyway. Let's set our spawn point. And I want to thank you all for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!